for Jay Cutler TV. And we're at the Gold's Gym Flamingo on the Mr. USA weekend. We are 7 weeks in counting for the Mr. Olympia tomorrow, which is Friday. So since we were here last, we shot, I believe, almost 2 weeks ago. We're dieting down, trying to get more rip now. I've really started coming down and weight a little bit and trying to lose a lot of water. And now just we're going to do some arm training today. So I want to thank everyone for the support and watching these videos on Jay Cutler TV, jaycutler.com. Hey, bro. What's up?
Just want to say, I'm a big fan. Good luck to look at. Thank you, man. Thank you. See you.
Sets to warm up for the rope push downs for the elbows, and then we'll move into some working sets. Always do about 12 to 15, maybe a little less with these. So usually about 2 to I do about 3 sets, sometimes 4 depending. I try to do more variety with arms, so I do usually 3, sometimes 4, but just try to switch up the angles. This will be the last set, heaviest set. Oh. Alright, so we're doing the skull crushers. Just to build a little thickness, stretch the tissue out, and then I'll probably feeling a pretty good pump, so probably just do this exercise and either overhead or some sort of one arm extension. Now we'll do it for tries and we'll start some buys. I usually like to do buys and tries together. At least this week anyway.